card for Lunette the Clown.
Oh, goody! Thanks, Major Bedhead. It's from my Uncle Chester. My dear Lunette, sometimes practice doesn't quite make perfect.
Last week, I got a letter telling me that I had won a part in a big new movie being shot in Clown Town. I only had one line to learn, but it was a very important one. I was determined to do the best job that I could. My one line was, "Hark, I hear the lions roar." I practiced that line over and over and over. Hark, I hear the lions roar. Hark, I hear the lions roar. Hark, I hear the lions roar. Finally, the big day came, and it was my turn to walk in front of the camera and say my line. The director yelled, "Action!" And I made my move. Who made that big noise? I guess sometimes even practice won't save you.
Love you more than a lion's roar.